tonight I'll be leaving this city. There's a freight coming through just past 10. But before I depart, there's a voice in my heart says I just have to see you again. For it's more than a shame and a pity when our love isn't ours to dispose. You're the Rose of Averlone, and I want you for my own, my rose, dear rose. Your family is old and respected. You've had everything breeding allows. I just work in a bank with no special rank, and I don't know too much about cows. But we somehow or other connected, and just how that occurred no one knows. As a bovine you're divine, and I wish that you were mine, my rose, valuable rose. The others all wanted your slaughter. They were keen on the price sirloin gets. But I cherished a plan. We could raise up a clan with lots of your little rosettes. So I said to the judge, I just bought her. He said, son, what you bought wasn't rose. She's a different cow indeed. Now we know that she can breed. She's not your rose. They can call it a basic assumption if a breeder is all you could be. But if both parties make a basic mistake, why should Rose go to them, not to me? Well, if I can just get up some gumption, I'll at last put an end to our woes. Now they say we'll have to part, and it's breaking up my heart. Oh, Rose, precious Rose. And oh, everyone knows the way this country music often seems to close. There's a love that cannot be, then a death or two or three. Poor Rose, tragic Rose. When the sheriff arrived the next morning, neither Rose nor the boy could be found. They had climbed hand in hoof to the barn's pointy roof. Then they jumped in the mill pond and drowned. And they say you can still hear a warning late at night when that train whistle blows. Kind of ghostly moo, like a cow we all once knew. That's Rose, our Rose. And so it shows how it goes when law between two lovers tries to interpose. Let us hope for all our sake we can learn from this mistake. Remember,